a rock and roll electric guitar. And then away went Rudolph, whizzing like a shooting star. Run, run, Rudolph, Santa meant to make it in town. Sancho, make him hurry, tell him he can take the freeway down. Run, run, Rudolph, reeling like a merry-go-round.
I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. name is Miss Wilson. And when I'm not one of Santa's helpers, I teach freshman college seminar and business courses at Archbishop Carroll High School. Hello, class of 2024. Welcome to our special carol, Christmas special, a widely known carol tradition and difficult to say. And this year, we celebrate a Christmas cornucopia, vision of sugar plums. This has been a challenging year, but we're close to a treatment. So maybe this time next year, we'll be able to join together in the McMahon Theater to celebrate the joys of the season. Dude, move! Your plans have changed. For many of us, plans have changed. Traveling to see family, inviting friends into our home, but we have so much to be thankful for. Like first responders, store employees, restaurant workers, and delivery services. And let's not forget our own administrative team, staff, teachers, parents, and you, all of the students who have been pushing through. We hope you've enjoyed our previous presentations, and now we want to fill your hearts with magical performances by our own students, staff, and faculty. There will be dancing, singing, and music to the ears, bright lights, decorations, and lots of holiday cheers. Watch closely the faces of those who are willing to share their joy. And remember, the true meaning of Christmas is to give up oneself, to think of others like we're thinking of you. Share your love this season in the name of Jesus Christ. And now, let me introduce you to our Archbishop Carroll High School Orchestra. Merry Christmas!
What an awesome performance by Carol's band, directed by Dr. G. Hello, guys. My name is Deshaun Dixon, class of 2021, and I want you to stay nice and cozy during this holiday season. Now that I'm done introducing myself, I would like to present to you a special art segment with Mr. Newman and a very special spoken word directed by Dr. Ward. Happy holidays.
Well, welcome everyone, and thank you for joining us today as we create our Christmas doodle. We want to start off by grabbing some materials, a pencil, a pen, much more like an inking pen or a Sharpie. We're going to start using basic shapes. These are going to serve as building blocks to creating a rough draft for our drawing. We're going to start off using rectangles for the fur, for the ankle, and for the toe cap. Slimmer for the stocking, and another one here for the toe. All right, now in step two, we can start to imagine a little bit more. These shapes are going to start taking form as we go around and start to refine the edges, cleaning up that outline. This is much more like a potter to clay, like an architect in his blueprint. Just taking what we see and making it more realistic, giving it more form. All right, now here in step three, we're using our ink pen to go around our drawing one more time, finalizing our idea. This is where we can use our ink pen and our line technique to add more depth to our drawing. We can add value with the different thickness and thin lines that we create. We can also start to add in some ornaments and start to style our drawing. Let's remember to add in texture using hash lines and some scratches across the surface. This is going to give our drawing a more realistic feeling, and it's going to make the elements on our drawing pop. This is where I'll start to add in some string lights, giving my drawing some Christmas cheer. You can add in or style your drawing however you like. Thanks for journeying along with us with this Christmas doodle. Until next time, have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
"'Twas the night before Christmas, visions of sugar plums, a carol, very Merry Christmas special. 'Twas the night before Christmas, all was quiet and cool. I walked down the hallways, no children in school. No stockings were hung by the chimney, no care filled every room. Due to COVID-19, we must wear masks, only greeting each other on Zoom. Saint Nick is unsettled, trying to find ways to be there. The pandemic is deadly. Don't care about fashion or hair. Clothes don't much matter, just uniform tops. No sight in the future, when distance learning will stop. But just know that Christmas is alive and not dead. Carol's visions of sugar plums will now dance in your head, with you in your bonnet, your do-rag or wrap. Let's all settle down with the vaccine on tap. Now all in the news, Pfizer's making the clatter. I turned on the tube to see what was the matter. No longer is the world filled with gloom. We'll have Carol's very Merry Christmas on Zoom with breakout rooms. On camera, smile bright and yes, glisten. Tune into the choir and the music and listen. Making crafts and performances to stream so you'll hear the Carol community, bringing good tides and good cheer. With all of our voices loudly and quick, we celebrate the birth of Jesus and milk and cookies for Saint Nick. A Christmas cornucopia, virtual and bright. I'm Dr. Cherie Ward, and on behalf of the Jim Vance Media Program staff, Merry Christmas, and to all a good night.
Thank you, Dr. Ward, for that wonderful spoken word piece. So creative, so inspiring, so much positivity that we need during these times. Hi, everybody. My name is Ms. Condeso, and I'm the registrar and the coach of the Leones de Oro Latin Dance Team. I'm so happy to be able to participate with you all today in our virtual Christmas show. So, our teachers and our students have been doing distance learning since the fall, but our wonderful staff members have been in the building making sure that the school still runs smoothly and all of you have all the tools necessary to be successful during these stressful times. As a special gift from all of our staff, we've put together a special presentation for you. So please enjoy this very special, very creative Christmas lip dub by all of our ACHS staff.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want for
I'm Gabby, and I'm a senior. And next will be the Latin dance team performing to a medley of Christmas songs. I want to wish you a very special Christmas.
Gretchen, switch sides with Katie.
But I'm always on your left.
Well, that was when there were three of us, and now the tallest go in the middle.
But the whole dance will be backwards. I'm always on your left.
And right now you're getting on my last nerve. Switch.
And finally, please welcome to the stage Santa's helpers doing Jingle Bell Rock.
Performance by the Latin dance team. It was very heartwarming and made me feel like a little kid again. Maybe getting the Christmas spirit cheered me up for sure. Hey guys, I'm Kenton King, senior class of 21 at Archbishop Carroll. And this holiday, I just want you guys to embrace the spirit, give and receive, and spend time with family.
Hey guys, this is Chris King, senior at Archbishop Carroll, class of 21. And yeah, guys, same as him, I just send positive energy. Hope you guys just stay safe, have fun, meet family, and just get in the Christmas spirit, guys. And now we will send it off to Mr. Folletti and the playing and the singing of a very special Christmas carol.
Merry Christmas. This is Mr. Folletti. I'm going to play Hark the Herald Angels Sing, and I hope you'll join me in singing it. You will join me, right?
Hark the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King, peace on earth and mercy by the God and sinners reconciled, joyful all the nations rise, join the triumph of the skies with the angelic hosts.
These Christmas carols is that we sing them so many years, year after year, so many times that at least when I was a teenager, they got to the point where sometimes they seemed a little bit boring. But what I didn't know then, what I didn't learn until years later, was that the second and third and fourth verses of those songs had far more power in their lyrics than the first verses. So for example, in Hark the Herald Angels Sing, the third verse says, "Hail the heaven-born Prince of Peace." God in heaven, we're not talking just about a baby here. You and I are born as a baby and that's it. But this baby started as God in heaven. Light and life to all he brings, risen with healing in his wings. He's risen. We're looking forward now to his resurrection. Mild, he lays his glory by. He lays it aside. Born that man, we humans, no more may die. Born to raise us from the earth, born to give us second birth. Again, looking forward to the resurrection and to our being able to live a new life because of him. And that's why we say, hark, listen to the angel singing glory to this newborn king, because this is not just a newborn baby. This is God come to be one of us so that we could be lifted up to God. And so if you know the lyrics to the third verse of Hark the Herald Angels Sing, then join me in singing it.
Hail the heaven-born Prince of Peace, hail the Son of Righteousness, light and life to all he brings, risen with healing in his wings. Mild he lays his glory by, born that man no more may die, born to raise us from second birth. Hark the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King.
And that's what Christmas is all about, God becoming one of us so that we could be lifted up to God. Merry Christmas.
Wow, what a great job by Mr. Folletti and all of his Christmas spirit, playing the piano and singing. Such a treat. Welcome. My name is Miss Jackson. I'm the Vice Principal of Student Affairs. I am a proud Carroll alum, class of 1994. And this Christmas show is unlike any other we've ever done, but it is still a part of the wonderful special Carol, Christmas special. Say that really fast twice. I get excited every year. Christmas is my favorite time of the year, and I'm just really honored to be able to share in this experience with all of you. Thank you for joining us. We are so excited to share this with our community. It looks a little bit different, but we're still going to uphold the Carol special traditions and that lion spirit. So now I would like to introduce our next segment, Mr. Jones with our phenomenal students and choir. Take it away, Mr. Jones.
Mm-hmm. Just a half a drink more.
I'll put some records on while I pour.
The neighbors might think,
baby, it's bad out there.
Say, what's in this drink?
There's no cabs to be had out there.
I wish I knew how.
Your eyes are like starlight
to
now.
Break this spell.
I'll take your hat. Your hair looks swell.
I ought to say no, no, no,
mind
sir.
If I move in closer?
At least I'm gonna say that I tried.
What's the sense of hurting my pride?
I really can't stay.
Baby, don't hold out.
Baby, it's cold outside. I simply must go.
Baby, it's cold outside.
The answer is no.
But baby, it's cold outside.
Singing, and to all who took part in making this a very special Carol Christmas Carol special. In case you don't recognize who this is, it's Deacon Lee. Yes, it's me in the flesh. I know, I look good. It's okay, keep the applause. But remember the reason for the season. Remember to give the gift of love, give the gift of peace, the gift of happiness, and may all these be yours at Christmas, and may the new year be blessed and prosperous. Now, before we go, you know we have a long tradition here at Carol of saying farewell. Wait a minute, listen for it. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Trim the tree. How much fun it's gonna be. here. My heart is filled.